This is Kevin Kelly down here at WUVD. Had a great time today on the show. Some really good questions were posed to me that really come from the heart about what's affecting the city of Wilmington. My platform again will be stabilizing the city, creating a public safety program where police are in the neighborhoods and people know who your police officer is, providing opportunities for our young people, holding property owners accountable for their vacant properties, making sure that neighborhoods have the tools that they need to have strong neighborhoods, working with the business community so they feel part of Wilmington, that they're going to grow and create new jobs for everyone. And also to be able to make sure that we have data that's available through the internet for people to find out what's going on. You shouldn't have to go on Facebook to find out what's happening with your neighborhood. And finally, I'm going to continue to work hard for everybody into the election. I believe my financial, political, neighborhood, and government experience is what is needed for this city, and my passion is unsurpassed by anyone running. Thank you. Have a good day.